So I think it might be time to 3D print a lure. So scrolling Colt 3D, I found this cool lure by strangbait, and it's only going to take 2 hours to print. Stay tuned.